Right? Okay, great. Did you hold there? This is perfect. Perfect. I'm gonna place the cards in the palm of your hand, but before we do anything, before we do any sleight of hand.
Three.
You remember what the card looks like? You remember what the card looks like? Yep. Focus on the card. Can we all place a hand on it? Now you may not be able to feel this, but there's weight to the deck. Now we want to focus on the card. Imagine the card. Now I know this sounds like a lot of but in actuality, visualize the card. See the card with all your signatures on it. Several things. Do you remember what the signature card was? Yeah, what was it?
No, it was
clubs. Clubs, and it was in a ace. So you can feel the cards, yeah? You can feel the cards. Everybody concentrate on the cards. When last you saw it, how that's really good. You're going to actually focus on that card and let it fade. Let it fade until it becomes non-existent. Let it fade into nothing. Let it fade.
Oh, yeah. It's
like we're a couple of witches. Plus, when we're here, you can feel it now. The card is fading. It's fading. And it's a tree. Can you feel the deck box getting lighter? Can you feel it getting lighter?
Here you go. Yeah. I'm back in 4 hours.
Anybody touching?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
I'm just going to lift the box. Tree, can you just lift the box for a second? Yeah. Does that feel like a full deck of cards? No?
What? Super don't clear. Bring, no.
Super
just
simple.
Playing mind games, I swear to God.
Tree, can you see something?
That's devil work. That's one card!
Look. One card.
One single card!
One card in the deck box. One.
What the frick did you do?
One card.
Where's the?
Look at this.
What?
Would you like to hold on to this for me?
What?
I have something for you. The deck travels into this pocket over here.
You were supposed to.
Really?
Yeah.
Devil work?
What?
That's okay. They're not expensive. Throw them anywhere. Hey, thanks.
The free
you guys turn to the let's do a photo. Hey, your card! Amazing.